three-point line.
But you can tell that's a timing play right there. Very well executed to get Ekwall back, but nobody back on defense for NC State. And for our team,